So okay, hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today on my channel, I think we're gonna play against Roma, because usually the top to play, the two on top of the screen play against each other and the bottom to play. Imagine, Roma's gonna be such a lucky draw, that's until the end of April. And we'll see if there's Arsenal, it's Arsenal. Oh no, this is gonna be bad. Uh-oh. I think it's Arsenal. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Spurs Arsenal. Uh-oh. We're winning against Wolves. I guess I think this is gonna be an L. Win! Okay. Let's go. More sharpness. More. Okay, not too lost. Let's watch for it. It's back. Manager rating is at 48. But not if we beat Arsenal. Let's get started, first leg. Striker! Oh yes, so this is how they do it to be like. In there, Manuel Neuer at right back. Mr. Kimmich at center backs. Romero and Kwame left back. Shaw. See, midfield. We have Pogba, Fernandes and Grealish. Armin Muller, Armin Muller. Come on, I messed this up. It's gonna be so attacking. Two camps. On the right, Grealish. And striker, on left wing. So, let's make up the bench of better players. Because as you saw the game against Real with the international bench, gonna rage it this time, definitely. Because I don't want to not have at least 85 rated player on the bench. And we have kind of 85 rated players on the bench. Laporte. That's what I tried to do. Laka doesn't even make the bench. Not like the derby. This is gonna be so intense. And it's in the Champions League semi-finals, so it would be more intense if it was in the final. But yeah. Only two or one episodes in the series remain. Let's get started. Chip, chip, cheeky chip. Yes! Oh, let's get started.
This is when it really gets tense. Only four teams remain in the biggest club competition in the world. And we're not far away from kickoff in the first leg. It's Tottenham Hotspur. They face Arsenal.
I'm just going to leave the intro for the semi-finals.
A warm welcome. The fans have plenty of reasons to be excited tonight here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart
Roma
Robson.
Or PSG
and on the
defining.
Menu, action from Europe's premier club competition, the Champions League. This, the first leg of the semi-final. It is Tottenham Hotspur versus Arsenal.
Well, Derek, it could be cagey and it could be tight, but we've got some of the best players on view here, and they'll want to show just how good they really are.
I'm so excited.
It's tight to start.
Okay, that's enough. Let's get started.
And underway now in this Champions League semi-final first leg.
I'm sorry, I'll do it in the final. In the final, of course, all the intro. But now I just want to play a North London derby. Doku.
Shot. Plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield, and the idea is to have just the one striker up there.
We don't see it
from problems for the opposition.
Fernandes. No.
Running the ball to boot. And Gravenberch.
Gravenberch. Doku. Doku. Oh, yes, my incredible save.
Fantastic stop.
By the German keeper. Gravenberch.
Ireland's
goal. I think also to get it out, but they didn't get it out. It's Gabriel. Smith Rowe. Yes, one there. My shame.
Now sending it in. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week.
Haaland.
Well, if you're the opposing defender, you've really got to keep a weather eye on Erling Haaland. What are you expecting to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, what form is in at present?
Oh, Stuart,
yes.
They might be onto something here.
Well, goal! 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 Erling Haaland, let's go! 1-0. Will he do your club to go?
Well,
let's go!
Away really well. What a goal! Come on!
Goal! Washington! Oh, well, this fast
goal!
The Norwegians against each other. Haaland versus Odegaard. Odegaard. Doku. Oh no. Ryan yes, Romero. Yes, Padre. Fernandez.
No foul. Spurs advantage.
Yes,
and
Spurs.
It wasn't much of an advantage in the end. And he's retrospectively awarded the free kick.
Neuer. Haaland. Pogba. Son Heung-min.
Spurs pushing forward with options available.
Haaland.
Can he take advantage?
Muller. Pogba.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Odegaard. Doku. With OZ, TG.
Would be disappointed had he spilled that one.
Shot. Pogba. Two ball. Didn't work out. Son. Cedric with the ball. Gabriel. Cedric.
Good vision. Can he get
yes,
onto this? Fonde.
Romero gets it out. Fernandes with the ball. Greenish.
Can they hit on the break?
Good Grealish. Stuff, Muller.
He must finish. And it's gone in.
It's even in. You know what? Let's leave it till the Emirates. No, really, I'm joking. Let's leave it till the Emirates. We went to the let's go. I think we can send the Emirates leg. I got it. You know what? Let's play it. And if till 30 minutes we don't concede the goal, we're gonna send till the result. Or if we score a goal, that would be so obvious. Send the result. For the non aggregate. I get sacked. That's it. Win. Please. No. Imagine you get sacked right before the Champions League final. I wonder who's gonna be. Who's it gonna be? Let's get the press conference. You know, let's see who. No. Damn. Guys, I want the sharp test to be up for this match.
Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now.
Conte. That's why the morale isn't that there. Let's go.
Okay, guys, I'm sorry to...
Oh, come on, you Spurs. It's gonna be our team. I think I'm not playing. Emerson worked now. 3-0-1. Pogba. But we're gonna play him. He deserves another chance. Kwan, the 89 overall. That was, I think, our best signing of the series. And it was in season 1. Make up this bench. These two. Let's get started. 3-0 on aggregate. If we score one more chapter result, or if we still draw after that, we will chapter result. Let's go, man. We're almost at the Champions League final. And now the Emirates, now we're gonna get the first try. Oh, penalties. This is my favorite training room, penalties. Oof. Options.
It is pressure cooker time in the Champions League. Four teams are left and the stage is set for
the
semi-final.
Who
will make it through to the showpiece event? It's Arsenal. They face Tottenham Hotspur and the action comes your way next on EA TV. Well, no doubt about it, gunning for victory. The home side tonight, we're in North London, the home of Arsenal.
Oh no. Must be. I think this is going to be a little bit longer than 30 minutes.
On aggregate, it's 3-1.
Kimmich, Haaland. I think this is going to be a incredible comeback for Arsenal.
The ball to boot.
Oh.
Might be a chance here.
Yes, offside, yes, yes, yes.
A chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside.
Laporte. Let's go forward. Yes.
Haaland. And Spurs
Haaland.
Moving the
Fernandez.
Ball
can we tie this match up?
He's broken free.
Goal! Let's go. We're back on that roll. Take the control.
Goes past his marker so easily, just a drop of the shoulder. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power.
Yes,
it's
good.
A really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
No.
Aggregate here, 4-1 is how it stands.
Let's not think about the next series right now. Kick. Let's think about this one, because we're about to concede. Guari, Shaw, yes.
Cleared away.
Mure, Alan.
This might be ideal
Fernand.
For the counter. But a good piece good of defending day. To bring it to an end.
Cedric, Guedonzi.
Oh, great vision.
Yes.
Really good attacking play.
Yes, 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 yes. 12 minutes left. Or only a few minutes.
Bruno Fernandes.
We're not going to concede three,
well,
but we're just going
to
make sure.
Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now.
Well,
they've won the ball back quickly.
Yes. Yes, 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 yes.
Play with purpose and control.
Oh, Fernandez, sweet. This is sweet, that will finish it off. Thank you for watching. See you on the next one, we're in the Champions League final. And we'll see who we're gonna face. Win to one. Let's see who we're gonna face. It's gonna be difficult. What's I know? PSG and Roma are still yet to play. So you'll find out in the next video. See you, bye bye.